some resumes lotto games, draw faster Duterte, suspension, Manila, Philippines. After President Rodrigo Duterte lifted the suspension on Philippine Charity Sweepstakes Office, so, gaming activities, the agency officially announced on Wednesday the resumption of its lotto games. In a statement, the PCSO said the following lotto games have resumed operations: Lotto 6/42 Mega Lotto 6/45 Super Lotto 6/49 Grand Lotto 6/55 Ultra Lotto 6/58 6-digit game 4-digit game 2 or 3 Lotto EZ2 Lotto The PCSO added that the resumption of lotto draws shall take effect today. For those who are holding advanced lotto tickets, please stay tuned in for the draw schedule announcement. Lotto draws that were suspended from July 27-30, 2019 shall proceed and will be conducted at the official PCSO Draw Court at the PCSO Head Office, the agency said. It added that it would continue in its endeavor to fight and eradicate illegal gambling and corruption at the left square bracket, right square bracket, gency prize in serving the public, especially those who are in dire need of help. Last Friday, Duterte ordered the suspension of all PCSO gaming activities due to massive corruption in the agency. Read. 4 days later, Malacañang announced that Duterte has lifted the suspension on PCSO's lotto operations but clarified that other gaming activities of the agency, such as the Small Town Lottery, STL, Keno, and Peryahan Bayan, PMB, remain suspended. Slash Marie, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.